Don't know if I'm close enough till we get some close-ups. Let me adjust our volumes. Let's try just move it all first. Should be able to tell better now. Time on this. I think I never asked that. Yeah, let's try this. Yeah, I like the bending.
That's why I poke with all the videos I
have. It'll be okay. You'll find it entertaining.
I'm finding out how to be able to make them again. You need special equipment. Ancient TV monitor. And one. An inferior product by an okay company. But it did great things. I could make these 45-minute videos. I can't.
You haven't got to anything worth adjusting the picture.
Yeah, I need to adjust down there.
Two. Wow. Sure that? That's all I've ever heard. Couldn't hear anything else. It's okay, could I tell you? She's gonna... That's accurate in my estimation. Close enough to accurate for me. But how far away can we get? You can't tell from this because it's bleached out in the original. Yeah, I can get as far away as I could. So I'll do this experimenting.
No, stop.
Get some picture up here. See the front side of this thing.
Yeah.
No, just far as out away as I could get without starting to bleach. Can't tell from these pictures yet. We're gonna get there though, I swear.
Yeah, I'm okay, I'm not saying.
I stalked that plant for days. There it is. Come on, get big. Now we can tell. This looks good to me. Well, so it's been big grapefruit stuff with golf. Can't get that off my mind. Same celebrating night, kind of, really. I mean, I just thought of something to do, to try today. Not like I haven't tried it many times, but of course, everything's different today compared to the day before, for instance. Let alone the last 5 years. And I just said, let there be a little momentum in the backswing. And then you get to the bounce, which is that's what I call the top. But then I could just get it there, and I would have a sense of timing, you know, and when that moment was going to come, instead of it just falling out of, you know, I get to the top of the swing, and just put the swing there, and then drop it, and try to catch that second it hit. This made perfect sense, and it worked. I mean, that's important. Should be all good from here. Okay, on my golf, I realized that I had gone all that. I went for years where all I did was I just swing the club. I just loved what I was doing. Didn't care where the ball went. 5 years, maybe 5 out of a 10-year period. And then I went, I have to figure out how to get it to go where I want it to. And so everything's different. And I just realized, because I'm getting really close now, I was telling about it. That's what happened. I just completely changed. And I, you know, tried to figure out why I knew, I knew the swing worked. I had to figure out how it worked, you know. And I really think I'm on it. That'll be fun. That haze, I've never been able to understand that. Right through my plant life.
That halo. That reaching out of the subject.
See, notice the way he made that.
Slow behind.
There's where the haze came from. It's the light coming up off the bottom of the lake, I think. Wow.
Around.
Wow, boy. Tom's calling.